Lumlock now begins the telecasting schedule for the day. The WRDU TV is owned and operated by Triangle Telecasters Incorporated, with studios and offices on Highway 54, 1 mile south of Durham, and transmitting facilities from Orange County on the Durham State Road. WRDU TV operates on Channel 28, effective radiated power of 2.5 megawatts. Our studio to transmitter link is KNN21, and we operate two transmitter stations in Raleigh, W 22AA, 22, and W78D on Channel 7. We invite you now to stay tuned to a full day of entertaining and informative programs.